Good morning.
Good morning. Everything big. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it.
It's so hot, though. Why the fuck so hot in here? I'm gonna go to the gym.
My boss was talking about me doing the
summer. I remember you saying that.
Yeah.
No problem. I don't know what you're talking about.
Like I said, prepare the oven.
Please.
Talk to the other co-workers about it too.
Okay. 6:45 p.m. People on the board.
Nice to see you again.
So once again, then, and the full midship.
Have a wonderful day here in La Salle, Bahamas. I'll be back today. Ooh. Is it good? One. On our way to the beach. Cute. Okay, my card. There we go. No money.
Oh no. Yeah, I was gonna say that.
On our way to the beach. Yeah, yeah. Get into the fit. The fit. Can you do like a just a just a video of sexy.
Sexy. Baddest bitch to ever live, if you ask me. That's just my opinion, though.
We had to run back to the room because we forgot our IDs. We have our IDs on. And I gotta pee, so we had to run back to the room anyways. I'm just wearing the hat right now because I'm just laying down my wig. So once we get to the island, and then we're gonna take pictures, and then we're gonna drink, and hopefully they have food there too because I'm hungry. And
can you pop this a little tighter?
I'm just an island boy. Did you see that video of them?
No, I didn't see that one. Yes. I thought you meant like regular videos.
No, they literally put it out.
We're gonna go have fun and get drunk. You wanna do that?
Yeah.
You wanna make it back?
I'm not gonna step on this.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So happy that I wore this.
Yeah, I
should have
brought
so
it
happy.
Too.
I had another one, but it didn't match your outfit.
It
did. Okay, so we're on our way to the beach. It was a lot going on. A lot going on. So we're just gonna go to the beach.
I was trying to show them the Bahamas money.
Nice. How fun. No, I'm okay. I'm okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh,
watch
your tall boy.
Thank you.
Oh, look. I was
supposed to hold
you.
No,
we got out seeing for it.
I got you.
Hey, you want me to take off them shoes?
I got you.
Going through this.
Jesus. I got it. Yo, they are eating us the up. Like, they are eating me right up. Like, niggas are on my body.
Can I help you, dog?
Can you get $10? We need it. Can we get $10?
I need it. I have a new card and didn't pick up.
I know. I got a card too. It's about to be fine.
Yeah, we had
to get cash. Give me $10. I pick you up.
Give me $20. I think about it.
Niggas. Niggas
love Vegas. No, but really?
Mm-hmm. You know I'm acting, guys. Yo,
you have a boy. You go.
Thank you.
Pretty like, fine apple for a pretty girl.
Thank you.
Do you have like
I'm staying. I'm never leaving.
Beautiful.
But you need a boyfriend.
No,
but
I don't.
Get down, baby. Get down, baby. Oh, come on, do it again. I like
down.
It.
I want to get down on the floor. What you say?
I want to get down on the floor.
I want to get down on the floor.
Oh, yeah. This
you trying
is
to marry my lady?
He's trying to marry me.
He said he's going to come to America and marry her.
Well, shit. I wish American boys was like
that.
Like,
shit.
Damn,
like,
they want to marry me off the first fucking fight.
Guys can marry you one shot.
American boys don't want to get married.
No.
I had one person try to marry me, and that was
it.
It didn't work out.
See, in the States, they're different. They try to wait till they get old.
I don't think
I remember him.
Yeah, you remember him?
Yes. That's when we first fucking met.
Yes.
Ah!
We're
not going to talk about that man.
This is my boyfriend.
Thank you.
I believe pretty girl should get everything free.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, baby.
Is
it like this? I don't know what yours.
Girl, no, it's not. It's not. Look inside.
Oh, this is yours.
That's what I'm saying. It's ants everywhere. I don't want it now. It's ants. Literally, like. Girl, I don't give a fuck. No. Look at my dick.
You are embarrassing
me. And what did I tell you?
See?
What did I tell you?
Boy, we had a time last night.
Hey, guys. So, Tammy is asleep right now, and a lot just happened. Like, a lot just went down. So, I'm letting her sleep. I'm about to go get us some food. I really should have brought some like chill clothes because this is what I'm wearing to go get food and go back to the room because I'm tired too, but I want to drink because that was very stressful. So I'm gonna go get food. Y'all, I'm such a great friend because I brought my baby some dinner. I'm tired, I'm out of breath. I wanna lay down, but tink, got really drunk, and hi. She got really drunk, so I'm bringing her some food. So, tink got really drunk, and I'm just bringing her food. Come on, we need to eat. Say tink. No? The way that good morning. So, hold on, let me pause this real quick.
No!
It's, what?
My freaking toe got chipped.
Yeah. I said
no.
That too.
Whoa.
We can go to the spa and they can fix it. You know that, right? They do nails there.
Yeah.
Okay.
We don't
have to do that. Cool beans. But 7:34. You wanted to get to the. Did you want to go to the gym? Because we did not go work out at all yesterday.
Hello.
It is 7:35 in the morning right now. I look a mess, but I love waking up to this view. Like, this is so gorgeous. I love it so much. I love it here. Today was fun, crazy, sexy, wild, of course. But it's a new day and we're staying docked in the Bahamas because there's like a hurricane going on in Florida and it's, you don't want to be in the water. And I appreciate that 100%. So, I'm not putting all that in there. Ma'am, why the fuck is your password blue face like, are you Krishan? So we're about to get dressed and then we just about to start our day. So yeah. You said
3, 4, 5, 6 bitches Valentine's the worst day when a nigga bitch.
You
break it like that.
Just tell them how I just want to be your
day. Kick up like I denigrated anything.
Bitch, this is our second bottle of water on this whole cruise, and we've had 15 drinks. You know I'm hard for it. That's why. You ain't had no liquid in your system. Drink more water. You're dehydrated. Flawless. I'm gonna get you some of this. Get you some of this. Okay.
flawless.
Two drinks, two shots per hour.
Yeah, two drinks, two shots.
Yeah. Because I cannot believe, I don't remember. From the first day, it's a, like a little blur, but I remember. Like, I can make out what the fuck happened. I do not remember shit. Bitch, from like, after I started getting the massage, I was gone. I did kiss him. I remember kissing him. On the cheek, though.
Oh, no, you almost kissed that man on the lips. Ooh. Yeah.
In the mouth?
Mm-hmm.
That man probably got... Let me not say that. That's
like that. No, it's accurate. Don't you see how this shit, like... Ugh, I love this. They was eating us the fuck up.
Man, they loved us.
No, because I got a video. They were fighting over holding my hand.
Ah! Like, look,
bitch,
look,
I was like, yo, I bruise easily. Come on now. They were fighting over who's going to help me down the hill. And I was just like, the American men would never.
Well, right.
They do. But
I love y'all here.
They do, but it's just like, they sassy with it. Them motherfuckers was like, no. Rough. Like, I beat you up, bitch. Type
cut
shit.
Cut your fucking hand.
I cut your hand off.
Before we go sleep
down. We can go. Breakfast is startup. So we can get... Y'all need to get into the snail music product. Y'all need to get into the snail products because you see that bitch's face?
Who?
Bitch, you. I'm talking to the camera.
Oh, shit.
You see her face? You see my face? You see her skin? You see my skin? Get it.
Oh shit, I knew I was missing something in my skincare routine.
I put it all right here too.
Yeah, that's probably really helping with the heat rash.
Oh yeah, y'all, I had like some type of, and I know y'all saw it in my last video, I had some type of rash right here. It was a heat rash. I called my mom. She was like, you used to get them all the time when you were a baby. Okay, bitch, why am I getting it now? I'm 24. Okay, I haven't gotten a heat rash in years.
Oh, I gotta check to see if my niggas texting me happy birthday. What time is it?
They ain't send you no money.
Cut the fuck off.
That's what I'm saying. If they didn't send you no money, they not your nigga. Let's take that. Reevaluate your niggas.
Let me see what I'm watching.
Cause he sent me $2,500 for my birthday. And then gonna text me talking about some, hey boo, sorry I sent it from my business Cash App, but happy birthday. Mm. I said, oh, hold on. Ooh, you know that's how I feel.
That's how you feel?
You know that's how I feel.
Drake is so fucking sassy, dog.
Drake is like the sassiest one. This is, he's the problem.
Oh, there's also this one area. Yeah, I think that would be really cute for us to take pictures over here. But they had a 90s party last night. It was really cute.
Yeah,
it was a 90s party. They was doing karaoke and all that good stuff. I try to wake you up like three times. Like, come on, bitch.
Girl,
I wanna have fun.
I need to sleep
at all.
This was not okay.
Okay, I'm hungry. Run this way.
Shit, look at this.
Oh wow.
Damn.
Questions. Yes.
Oh, they
gotta
wait
for
everything,
girl.
Hold
on, who
might
just have to?
We go?
Glitter drops.
Cute.
Technically not really highlight, but.
Oh,
this is the Almay. Girl, when I tell you this blush is cracked. Cause she probably already had like two kids with her, so she was like, damn, I don't wanna. Your mom!
No, my mom had Alicia, and that was it. Was pregnant with me.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying.
My sister's older than me.
And I said, no, you don't do that.
I love you, daddy, but I'm not listening.
Thank you.
I'm about to forget about it.
What? Thank you so much. So I can get a better view.
Look at that shine.
Yeah.
So this stuff right here is like really good.
This
right here, really good.
Yes, I feel so fucking cute. I cannot wait to get back and keep my face and pull this back. Let me make sure my stuff is
out. You're your daddy's little girl, but you's a grown lady. My dad got 8 little girls. He ain't giving a fuck about me. He does, though.
Okay. My underwear.
So, we are on our way to the beach. Our friends are here.
So, we're gonna meet up with them.
Drunk, not as drunk as yesterday, but we're gonna get drunk.
Not as drunk as girl,
we're gonna eat, and I am.
And I am.
No, because that was embarrassing as fuck.
We are outside. Outside. So, thank you. Our jumpsuit is really cute. Yo, Mama. Now let's see if we can find an ATM. You're funny. I'm Fairy.
Fairy?
Yeah.
My name's Tammy.
Tammy? Fairy and Tammy. Okay.
Other beautiful women.
Not as beautiful as you are.
Well,
what's the wrong? Which one do you want, Fairy?
Pineapple?
She wanted a pineapple one, alright?
Straight from heaven.
What's up? How y'all feeling?
Hey. The way they're eating us the fuck up. They just all on it.
Did you forget? You know you're literally at my birthday every fucking year. Yeah, I don't understand how you forget.
Happy fucking birthday.
Yeah.
Sexy.
Why not? Why can see? I'm like, there she look good as shit.
Fine ass piece of thing, girl. She the one that's gonna do it. First of all, your hair.
Tay ass is always there by accident.
Your hair. Love. God damn.
What's your name again?
Fairy?
Yeah. I ain't
gonna
lie. I ain't
gonna lie. Shorty drunk.
She just drinking.
I would say
something
strange to get a couple extra pieces on that.
This is why we went on a 2-man trip. Y'all got too much going on. The way I would get smart with somebody, I'm in a different country. I gotta remember that.
How you living?
Good, how are you?
Good, what's your name?
Fairy.
Hey,
honey bunny. Neville. Good. Neville. Hi, Neville. It's a pleasure to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Fairy,
too.
Right?
Yeah.
Where you from?
PG.
PG,
what's your name now?
Tammy.
First
Tammy.
Of all,
nice to meet you.
Neville.
Neville.
Vlogging
vlog. Hey, bud. Get.
Before you guys continue,
it's
my birthday.
It's my birthday.
How you living?
Yeah.
It's your man's birthday.
Yeah.
You looking great. I'm looking great. You all looking great. Y'all need to follow me. Hold on, let me look at y'all in the camera. Y'all need to follow me. Slime Nueve. That's I. I'm drunk.
Hot. Hey, Jeffrey, you can play with me. You don't know.
even though my wig came off. It's okay. I'm gonna go fix it.
You had a great day.
Yay!
Yay! Y'all, she's alive today. I hope you're smiling in the wheelchair.
Bitch, we're gonna talk about this trip.
It's almost gone though.
You want sweet?
Sweet.
Sweet.
Yeah.
I'll give you the brain
damage. Yes. Oh, brain damage. Get her a book out. Give me the brain damage.
She couldn't wait, y'all. Did we pass it? Yeah, we did. We just passed it. She could not fucking wait.
This is the spot.
Right here. Okay, what if we...
I cannot believe you do not have a lighter. Why would you lie to me like that?
It wasn't on purpose, babes. It wasn't on purpose, babes. I promise. This swimsuit is like super cute. Like, super cute. But we're leaving this gorgeous place. Thank you.
To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Just had dinner, tastes good, belly full. Now we're gonna take pictures.
Yeah. Well, I'm not gonna bring the summer either, so I was just that shocked.
Well, it's
all
on your
ankles.
And balance.
Yeah.
Girl,
that wave hit, I don't know. I was like,
yeah. Yeah, my son, I was just telling you about, he's sponsored with Degree 33 out of San Diego. That's just so good as well. Even though he's got a job, he can rip.
That's good.
He's saving a lot of money.
That's your last shot.
She thinks she's my mom. And she's not.
Watch this.
But she keeps fucking threatening to call my mom, so I have to listen.
You're starting to look cross-eyed, ho.
Rubbing my eyes.
Yes, you're starting to look cross-eyed. Yes.
I'm having so much fun.
So that's just what we're gonna do right now. So I'm gonna go tanning because honestly I feel like I haven't tanned this whole trip. Like I tanned a little bit yesterday, but I just need like I wanna get a tattoo right here.
I wanna get one like right here.
And then I wanna get, so I want one right here. I'm gonna get something right here.
Have you seen JT's tattoo? Like the little feather?
Where's my cover up?
Isn't this it right here or no?
Black, no. Oh, did I put it back? Zilla, I think you should wear the clear ones.
Damn,
oh no, I don't like it.
You don't like it?
No.
Outside, so he's like, okay, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna go get another bottle of water.
No, because I literally was out there like,
I'm so sorry.
I like squinched in the corner for shade. He runs into the room, and I'm just like, this. So I'm squinching for shade.
So I'm like, bruh,
I'm just like, where is she? I'm looking, I'm like, where's she at?
No,
okay, so the trip is over.
we got really drunk last night, so I didn't really get to vlog these past 2 days because we were really drunk. But we are now at the airport and we can't check our bags in yet because we're too early. So we're just in the food court, about to get some food.
Can I see? I'm like, can I get?
I know, this is the thing, they...
There's like, I'm about to go back
there
up there.
There is no way.
I'm like, can I get another one? Because there's like nothing in here.
Did you pay for extra for that?
Uh-uh.
You didn't? Oh. Girl, the way they just being selfish with sauce. The way they being selfish with sauce is ridiculous. Like...
Dudes
act like I'm gonna
slap them.
You
know,
because
why would they ever fucking give me this shit?
They know, like, I know you fucking lying. They be a mad selfish with the sauce. I don't play about food in general. Don't play with me with my food, bitch. I'm paying for this shit.
That's what I'm saying.
And I'm paying $13.
I mean, I would pay extra for sauce. I don't mind.
Yeah.
I want a sauce.
But it's not.
But that was unacceptable.
That wasn't even a tablespoon.
That's why I was like, girl, why would you? Don't play with me like that.
That wasn't even a tablespoon.
So I made a flight 720 with a non-stop to New Haven, Connecticut is in the final stage of boarding. Please make your way to gate 111 for an on-time departure. Once the doors are shut, we will not reopen them for any reason.
She's talking about my flight.
We will make announcements to keep you up to date, but as of now, everything looks good. And then once we have a better time, we may get a little bit of a delay out of here because of it. But I'll keep an eye on it. If you have any questions, I'm going to take some to see me. But that's what is kind of going on right now.
Without,
you know, look out the window.
I was about to sit here and cry if they cancel my flight. It's raining in Atlanta right now, like really bad.
What time?
Did we just leave? 5:25. She's leaving me. Bye, I'm in Bolivia. Let me know when you land.
Okay.
So I made it back home.
And we're looking for Bass here and Colin O'Brien. Are you on board? Just split the flight and the call button. We just want to make sure you're on board. Anybody know? Colin O'Brien.
But I made it on a flight and I got delayed like 20, 30 minutes, but I'm on my way home finally. Finally. See my photos. So, I wish we could save flight.